so now you're the book boy. So I'm assuming he's more melee. Okay, now you can switch in between. Good to know.
Ah, the controls. Okay, he still has a range attack.
But he's more melee based, not magic.
Yeah. Trust me, it's a lot more weird. He does less damage. Oh, they both do less damage here. I don't like archers. You learn that.
Ergo Mundus. Heck. What is he? Is my only question.
Probably a demon.
I guess so. Calamity. Okay, that's it.
Impressive. And to think that you only have a fragment of your true power. I guess this leaves me no choice but to interfere.
Oh, you can do that? I can do it too. See?
See, it would be more fun if you could stun her.
Camera view. Oh, God.
Why they give the crap POV?
Tank controls. I don't like followers. Oh. I thought I could double jump for a minute there.
You might want to pop a fragment.
There, shut up. They give you health.
Okay. Kill the witch. Kill the cult leader. Ooh, I wonder if we're going to see vampires. Ew.
Stop teleporting. This is literally just a range fight.
And this is with a fragment of your true power.
Remember, is that why you're running? Because you're scared of a fragment?
So I think, yeah. You gotta fight them, switch to him. When you fight her, go back to the bearer. You shut your shit. I don't know what the hell you laughing for.
Would you lock onto the little tiny bubble? That's enough.
Phase 3. Fragment.
I don't have any more.
Oh, you have.
That's why I didn't want to waste it. Yeah.
You need to learn how to dodge more.
You need to learn how to not use all my fragments.
You used them.
And you are the one that told me to use them.
You didn't have to. She almost dead.
I shouldn't have underestimated the power of the calamity. But it matters not. The ritual is complete. What is this all about, lady? I don't understand you. Oh, but you will, my dear. Everything is about to begin. Ugh!
Urg.
No!
Who are you?
Huh.
Baby, this guy's no joke. His power is too much for you.
I know.
Oh, hells.
Oh!
Teleporting, oh fuck.
Yeah, look at his health though. I wonder if this is one of those scripted you have to lose.
I don't plan on it. Not unless it hits me with something too powerful. Back up.
Oh, they don't share health pools?
That already.
Too late.
What?
Look out!
Called it.
I didn't lose. Didn't call shit.
All right.
Once more, the same dream, always the same. The little girl runs. She runs to escape the horror of the monster.
Running from monsters.
She sees at the end of the darkness. It's just an even greater nightmare.
Wake up, Sleeping Beauty. It's time to get out of bed.
What happened? Where are we?
You got your shit stumped.
After that light, everything became chaotic. I only know that when I regained consciousness, I was in this place. I've never seen anything like it.
How long have I been asleep?
A few hours. Before you open your big mouth to complain, I tried to wake you up early. But stay calm. I assure you, nothing has come close or done anything to you while you slept.
Thanks.
Well, except me.
He's pervert. Cool.
So, what's the plan? Are we still looking for your artifact? Or shall we try to find a way out of it?
First of all, I think that the most important thing would be to find out where we are and how we got here. Let's collect all the information we can, and later we'll have time to make an appropriate decision.
Listen to me, Ping. There's another thing that I need you to know. This place is oppressing me, as if it's trying to choke my very essence. My powers, and therefore yours, are greatly limited.
And that means?
That you're screwed. You'd better be careful.
So, no magical abilities?
You're worried about me? I don't need that from you.
He's a demon sealed in a book.
At the time, I didn't want to.
That we think.
But I was calm just because he was there with me.
Oh, goddamn.
Can I select anything?
Oh, the rat.
I can't go down any further. That ain't that big of a tree. Lane.
Now switch over.
Switch over what? That? Yeah, six of them. Just five.
Regen, yes.
There's a one attack we were doing. So we don't have any of our attacks anymore. And might as well. Knock it off, controller. Improve dodge? Yes.
Oh, you can upgrade that. There's three levels to it. Exactly. I'm just saying. You can upgrade.
Level 7 for that one.
See, I'm paying attention.
Ooh.
Calm down.
AOE.
Calm down. I'm not trying to clean up your mess.
Won't be a mess.
Oh, you better go back to her and unlock my other skills for her.
I was trying to figure out what button it was.
Is that right?
So that move was the same for him and her. That one is too. No, wrong button. His is regeneration.
And hers is alchemy.
Oh. Yeah, those are items.
Oh, that's nice, though. Did they say Azrael?
Keep forgetting that I hit the button I want. Huh. aren't sirens.
I did not realize our mic was that strong.
Yeah.
We might have to go upstairs.
This gives me the feel from Resident Evil. When you're on the boat from Revelations. Rest?
Oh, that's nice.
Huh.
Ergo, what are you? I mean, Nathaniel has studied you for centuries, but none were able to discover too much about your origins.
Demons.
And what did they say?
There were all kinds of theories. Some said that you were a malevolent manifestation of thousands of evil souls. Others theorized that you were a higher demon from another plane of existence. And some people thought that you were a god.
And what do you think?
You're a demon.
That maybe you don't know what you are. That sometimes you're simply lost. So, what are you?
I am Ergo Mundus, little girl. No more, no less.
He's an asshole.
So, all these unlock something?
Really yep. Destroy the world?
Make no mistake, little baby. I never tried to destroy it. That's a stupid misconception that you people have about me. I've said it over and over again. My only intention was to sit on the Imperial throne.
But why?
Because I was told that it was impossible. It was a matter of principle. I would look bad if I never let it pass, don't you think? Also, I was so bored at the time. I am power, babe. Absolute and unstoppable. Don't forget it.
Okay.
There's more. Fuck.
Yeah, let's go.
What about all the people who died in the uprising against you? All the innocents that you killed.
I have never killed anyone who didn't fight me. I am a monster, babe, not a murderer. Maybe the ones who decided to follow me did, not me.
So what I'm hearing is Ergo never attacked anyone who didn't attack him
so
first.
So he's definitely not a demon then.
There are some demons who live that philosophy.
Yeah.
So there is a very strong possibility he is one.
I never asked them anything. They simply decided to tag along with me, as if I was some kind of savior for those who lurk in the shadows. Can you really blame them? For centuries they were hunted and destroyed. Even then, that was stupid. If they wanted to destroy mankind, they should have simply waited in the dark till humans couldn't find any other enemies than themselves.
What do you mean?
Look at the world. Can't you feel it? The ultimate war is coming. The Empire has fallen, and many want to take the throne. Millions will die. At the end, mankind is its own worst enemy. Don't you think?
Words from a video game, folks.
Yep.
We may be lost. We can hate and destroy, but we can also find our way. There is hope for us, Ergo. If you see the darkness, it's because
only certain people.
Sometimes I think that you really are too nice for this job. That, or you're simply an idiot.
Combination of both, maybe.
I mean, not because I wanted to. It is something that happens with all the people who sign a pact with me. My essence consumes something from you to link yourself with my power. It takes away a part of your existence. Other people forgot your name because, well, it's like that part of you never existed to begin with.
Huh.
And you? Do you know it? My name?
Oh, maybe.
Could you tell me what it is?
No.
Dick.
Ergo is me.
How did you end up sealed in that book? I mean, I've heard the whole story more than once, but I always wanted to hear it directly from you.
Oh, come on, for real? What do you want to know that? It's an old story.
I won't force you, but I am really curious.
Fun way of exposition.
Soon after I appeared in the world, I fought against the Empire due to a little misunderstanding. When I was about to win, my body, my real form, was temporally shattered in a fight against the greatest agents of Nathaniel, the Empire, and the Church led by Eleni Grimoire. But it was pretty obvious for them that I couldn't be really destroyed. Ellie understood that it was just a matter of time until I would reform myself in a new body and created a countermeasure against me.
Sealed your essence.
Part of me inside of this book, an ancient artifact full of seals made of her own blood, and tricked my spirit to go there. I was pretty confused in that moment, so I really fell for it. When I understood what was happening, my soul was already fused with this vessel, and her seals limited my power. And voila! I had become a book. Fun story.
Thanks for telling me.
Wow, that's a lot of exposition. I like it.
I mean, we are the ones who sealed you.
Well, when I became a book, my movement and powers were quite restricted. Nathaniel could not destroy me. Even in this form, they never found a way to finish me for real. Especially because no one knows if I could simply reclaim my old body again. So, they decided to lock me down. During that time, the only one who visited me was Ellie, which made my confinement better. One day, when I was really bored, she came to me with a proposal. If I agreed to loan my powers to Nathaniel, I would be able to go back to the world, helping the organization to destroy things that could be a menace for everyone.
This sounds like a very fun anime I used to watch.
I shouldn't say no. You know very well the rest of the story. A catalyst was needed to use my powers. A human medium that could supervise my actions. For that reason, the first bearer of calamities was born. Someone that would be able to use me, bonding with my essence. At least, that way I would be able to loosen up from time to time. But honestly, all the previous bearers were a bunch of assholes.
Then what do you, you're an asshole.
So, Bearer is not your name, it's literally your title.
Yep.
Did you see that? Someone was there.
I know.
I don't like this. Don't do that.
No, I shouldn't. The arrow on the map says I can. Yeah.
Okay, so we don't know. Where the hell would they just go?
They're on the floor above us. So what does
this
the door
do? This is three.
There's those staircases up.
You might want to go back downstairs.
Nah.
Okay.
What?
That just means I hit the right door. Or maybe it teleports me back in there. Either way.
Wherever we are, this is not the world we both know.
Go back. This place is not safe.
You? What the hell are you doing here?
Not the time or place to talk. Go back from where you came. I will wait for you there. Ergo? You know what that thing was?
Yeah, that's my sister.
Go back, baby.
Answer me.
There is something I need to check. Let's go back.
You said go back.
Excuse me? Is it supposed to be Medusa?
Wow. Is it really you? You can't stop seeing me. Not even after a generation, eh?
I have no choice. There are just some children who need a lot of attention. Hello, Ergo. You can't complain. This time you got a real beauty. There's no comparison to the previous bearers.
Nah, she's just a crybaby. You and your ass are still my favorites.
Oh.
Are you trying to hit on me again?
Holly saying it the first time.
Just until it works.
Okay.
Sorry for ruining your date. Is it possible for one of you to tell me what's happening? We meet at last, Bearer of Qualities. Sorry for my lack of respect.
Yeah.
Glad you know who I am. Unfortunately, I still don't know who you are, creature.
You don't know? For real? Pathetic. The whole of mankind owes everything to this one. This creature, as you call her, is who, against all odds, managed to deceive and seal the most powerful monster which has ever walked the world.
You?
You won't say it was you, right, little book? You are Ellie and I Grimoire.
Oh!
Of Nathaniel, the first amongst the great saints. You're the woman who sealed Ergo in the Book of the Void. Well, more or less. I'm happy to meet you. Forgive my rudeness. I didn't anticipate anything good from one of Ergo's acquaintances. I can't blame you for that. Also, my appearance is not exactly reassuring.
I assume.
Are you dead? I am as alive as you, but my body is in stasis due to some problems in the past. What you see now is just a spiritual projection that my mind, awake only for short periods of time, can generate.
What's happening, Ellie? Even if I know I am irresistible to you, I know you're not here for me. For you to get personally involved in something is not a good sign.
I'm not here of my own accord. Something called me, and I'm not alone. Just as you are, there are things gathering in this tower. Entities with real power. Some are already here, and others, they are still coming. I don't know what it was, but one of the worst ones was just at the end of where I met you. But I think that it already left.
Are you kidding me? Should I remind you who you're talking to? I can blow up this whole place with one finger.
I can feel how weak you are, Ergo. It's useless to hide it from me. I've never seen you like this. In your current condition, I'm not even convinced you're going to be fine. Or if she will, for that matter. My lady, you don't need to worry about me. I have a mission to accomplish, entrusted to me by the Supreme Inquisitor. Barely. I know the artifact you're looking for very well. It's a book written by my sister with her own blood. I can assure you, it's not
a... I thought it was a dude.
I still don't understand the scope of what's happening and where we are. I tried to reach some of these entities, but without success. It seems that access to them is somehow closed. There are different seals somehow linked with fragments of their essence. Maybe if we could obtain some of them.
Uh-huh.
What's happening?
She's gone.
I am unsure. Sorry. I don't think I can sustain this form much longer.
Ellie!
You should... Sorry. Wait! Damn.
Don't worry. She will be fine. She's a tough one. We will see her again soon. For sure.
Okay. Let's go. Let's meet those things.
That sounds nice.
Real nice.
So, each floor holds a piece of essence to a boss?
Maybe.
One way to find out.
I hate how she runs.
Yeah.
I feel something near. Suggestions?
Why are you asking me for help? What do I look like to you, a strategy guy?
Yes.
Says the book. What is that?
Critical damage.
You don't have skill points.
Look at all my stuff.
Gaia.
Look into the void.
Whatever.